On 16 March, NASA announced new images taken by the James Webb Space Telescope. The new image is centered on a star called 2 Mass J 17,554,042 + 6,551,277. Previous steps of the commissioning process centered on HD 84,406, a star in the constellation Ursa Major that is located about 241 light-years from Earth. This image is the highest resolution infrared image of space ever taken. The purpose of this image was to focus on the bright star at the center for alignment evaluation. Webb's optics and NIRCam are so sensitive that the galaxies and stars seen in the background show up. The agency also released a selfie image using a lens tailored to photograph the primary mirror to assist engineers during alignment. This image was created using a specialized pupil imaging lens inside of the NIRCam instrument that was designed to take images of the primary mirror segments. NASA said that mirror alignment would be completed perhaps by early May. "We have fully aligned and focused the telescope on a star, and the performance is beating specifications. We are excited about what this means for science," said Ritva Keski-Kuva, Deputy Optical Telescope Element Manager for Webb at NASA Goddard. Subscribe to SEMA's Top 10 for more updates. Watch this video to know the mysteries that the JWST might solve.